In the game of kings, one must remain vigilant. Lest lesser men take advantage. My advisors speak of strategy like chess. Yet beasts need no such thing to dominate. We must invest in our arms and capabilities, or see our strategy fail unfairly. Our foes will not hesitate to bear their full strength. And neither should we bow before your rightful king.